I love to create new towns and design urban infill projects that are going to affect people's lives for the better and positively affect our relationship with nature. For developers, we create towns that promote green space. Our goal is to preserve as much countryside as possible. Not only do you have less streets, which is going to save you money, you can densify the areas that remain and create village hamlets, get in your density, and guess what? People pay a lot more for that than they do suburban sprawl. We want to see every state grab this idea that they can now create great new towns that are highly marketable, that we can now transform suburban sprawl into something magical. For the builder, we have pre-templated a variety of building types, from micro cottages to family houses to estate houses. The design is absolutely the same quality across all the spectrums, whether it's a house that is more humble or a very grand house. Also, the materials of the house are the same. The window quality is the same, the roof quality is the same, the stone and the brickwork and the siding, they're all the same. So this creates a congruous community. I like to infuse my work with real spirit. If a work is dead, it's not going to resonate with anyone. There is no point in doing a building that has no passion and nothing to say. So there's so many things you can do, it's incredible. And every day you wake up, it's a different story that you can tell.